big bitch today with Twisted Grist. Yeah, and I'm not gonna get much footage because I wasn't able to wipe my SD card, so we'll be taking short clips. With my knees.
It's pretty loud, right?
Yeah, it is.
It doesn't seem that loud when you're not on it.
I don't know. I can't hear my bike over y'all's. Well, specifically Tom's, but yours too.
Yeah, I can't hear yours either.
That clutch is hard to pull. I like this bike a lot. I do understand the whole like thing that my friend was telling me that it's pretty muted. I mean, for a sport bike or whatever. But I'm not reaching the full potential at all. I like it. I really like it. It's really comfortable. It's a little stiff at speed, but that's really good, like cornering confidence. It feels like it does have a pretty good balance. I understand the muted power thing a bit. It feels like a bike. Go figure. Hop on, bitch.
You want me to hop on?
No, God. No, because the sound scares me. Yeah, a little bit. And it's just because I'm used to shifting around 7.75. Yeah, and the muted feel probably comes from me just not knowing the power band, the clutch. Is it up high?
It's right when you get at 7,000 RPMs.
I got your boobs in my hands.
You got my moves.
Yeah. Handles is what I call them. fun.
Isn't it on that? It's like having an R6 that's more comfortable.
Yeah, shit. Yeah, I can do the corners. I mean, I was going fucking small as fuck on the corners. I'm like, I could just, dude, there's so much confidence in it. It's a little funny for me because, you know, I'm not used to the throttle or clutch or anything.
What about the SV?
The SV does feel pretty good, but because it's so light and flicky, it just doesn't.
Makes you want to get one of these, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's just so fucking comfortable. Everything about that is just like, alright, only 150, like you ever need to go that fast anyway, really.
I know, right?
It's okay, I've had my Honda up to like 140, my car.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, but for highway and stuff, it's pretty fun.
Yeah, I know. Too bad we don't have speed limits like that.
Yeah. I mean, I-130, you can... There's no one out there, even though the speed limit's 85.
Yeah, I know.
That's where I went 140 in my car.
Yeah,